We all are born with a certain package. We are who we are, where we were born, who we were born as, how we were raised. We're kind of stuck inside that person. And the purpose of civilization and growth is to be able to reach out and empathize a little bit with other people. Find out what makes them tick, what they feel about, what they care about. And for me, the movies are like a machine that generates empathy. If it's a great movie, it lets you understand a little bit more about what it's like to be a different gender, a different race, a different age, a different economic class, a different nationality, different profession, different hopes, aspirations, dreams, and fears. It helps us to identify with the people who are sharing this journey with us. And that, to me, is the most noble thing that good movies can do, and it's a reason to encourage them and to support them and to go to them.
I bid you welcome.
Hey, Stella! You all know he's guilty!
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
We ain't got no badges.
You know how to whistle.
We don't need no badges.
We all go a little mad sometimes.
Just put your lips together.
I don't have to show you any stinking badges.
No.
You are tearing me apart!
What we've got here is...
Expect me to talk?
Failure!
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die!
Communicate!
You don't understand, I could have had class!
Go ahead.
I could have been a contender.
Hasta la vista.
I could have been somebody.
Okay, motherfucker. Make my day.
Bum.
Baby.
Blowjob! Now go home and get your fucking shine box.
Motherfucker!
You can't run, Joe.
Everybody runs.
Boys, you must strive to find your own voice. Because the longer you wait to begin, the less likely you are to find it at all.
Wait a minute, you ain't heard nothing yet.
Where are we going?
You used to be big.
I am big. It's the picture that got small.
Get away from her, you bitch!
Duty. Groovy.
said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while. You could miss it.